And we're back with some more Spider-Man with your boy Hooded Alchemy. So we're going to be continuing on. We're heading to the Rift. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. While we, while we continue on with this story.
Hey friends, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this. Now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming to the ground. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up.
Reminds me of the people who ride into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a...
Am I interrupting? Good!
We got it. I'll never make it out of these...
Almost had me stressed for a second.
Really? Let's do the... Kind of like the gold. How many skill points do we have? We have two. Let's see. Boom. And we'll just do it in order.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Uh-oh.
Miles.
he's gonna escape.
It's fine. I'll be okay. A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Okay.
Should have stretched.
You'll make a fine trophy.
Whoa, those blades are sharp.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news.
Definitely.
We want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern us.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
We're okay. Spider-Man, who the hell are these?
I was hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Repossession! Your rifle's so good on
us! Take out the defenses! Form up! Don't let them through! Overwhelm the guards and break down the door!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see, and it will be glorious!
I'm not liking the sound of that!
They just keep coming!
These insects should have played out with this!
Common misconception! Spiders are not actually insects! But that's maybe beside the point right now!
Keep fighting!
Spider-Man!
Travis and sister! Reinforcements are here!
Focus in! We can't let them get near the prisoners! Open fire!
Inside this ship!
Scorpion, Lee,
or both.
get distracted by the spiders.
Our quarry lies within!
They're definitely going after Scorpion! Can't let them get inside this ship!
Now!
Now. Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Get you out!
On Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet!
Oh,
rising. I can't get back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive. I need you to stay away from the water, okay? Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million, kids.
Saved you.
Oh, really?
Oh, no.
Can't be. No! Dad? This isn't real.
Eyes on Scorpion.
Ooh, Scorpion looks sick in this game.
Superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Okay.
Get back here!
subdue the spider and receive lead.
You're not taking him. All of them.
Go to seven.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to each river on fire bad.
Go!
crazy.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver? Nothing but debris. Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
Oh, no, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Hang in there, Miles.
Let's open up the abilities window. I like the abilities that we have, so... Oh. Alright, so we're gonna stop right here. Next time we'll continue on with more story. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe.
Getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Yeah, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Oh, wow.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Okay. So we'll go see Prowler in the next episode. But yeah, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, Hooded Alchemy is out.